مدارس عنيزة الأهلية، رؤية جديدة، إدارة واعدة، خبرات تربوية رائدة، خدمات تعليمية متميزة.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، أهلا بكم جريد 9 في درس جديد من دروس الإنجليش. معاكم مس فاطمة سعيد، مدارس عنيزة الأهلية، المسار المصري. Today إن شاء الله we're gonna study the quantifiers with countable and uncountable nouns. Quantifiers mean, this word means to use a little, a few, many, much, a lot of, and so on. Countable means things that we can count it, but uncountable nouns means things that we can't count it. We will discuss the difference between countable and uncountable. Also, we will study how to use a few versus a little. In this lesson, number one, we will discuss countable versus uncountable nouns. Number two, how to use a few. Number three, how to use a little. Number four, a short quiz. Start with countable nouns. Countable nouns refer to things that can be counted, like these apples, 1, 2, 3, and 4. They have singular and plural forms. Like what? Like one apple or an apple. This is singular. What about plural? 4 apples. Okay? What countable nouns also can you think of? Okay, for example, إيه الحاجات اللي ممكن تكون countable? Box. I can count box. What else? Dogs. Okay? A dog. Dogs. Bananas. A banana. Bananas. Students. I can add S to this word. Pencils. Also I can count. What about uncountable nouns? إيه الحاجات بقى uncountable اللي مش هقدر عدها؟ Uncountable nouns refer to things that can't be counted. For example, paint. Another example, bread. I can't count bread. Water. Also, I can't count water. Here also, rice. Money. But pay attention to money. If I mention money generally, لو قلت الماني عموما without currency like pounds or dollars or reals, لو ما قلتش العملة it will be uncountable. But if I mention the currency like pounds or dollars, it will be countable. So I use many pounds, not much pounds. But money, I say much money. Much money, not many money. Don't say many money. Okay? But if I ask you how many dollars or how much dollars, with dollars I say how many dollars. Okay? So how to use a few versus a little? A few, we use a few with plural countable nouns. Take care. Plural and countable. Like what? Like this example. There are a few bottles on the table. A few bottles, because I can't count bottles. So, I must use a few. Example 2. I will meet a few friends for lunch today. Friends. بقدر طبعا عد الفريندز. So, I use a few. Go to a little. We use a little with uncountable nouns. Okay, so take care. Uncountable means I will use a little. Example 1. There is a little milk left in the fridge. Milk, I can't count milk, so it will be a little. Another example, I ate a little bread for breakfast. Bread, uncountable, so it will be a little. Now time for quiz, a few or a little. Choose, in this example number one, choose a few or a little. There are, space, cookies in the cupboard. Cookies, I can count cookies, 1, 2, 3. So it will be, perfect, a few. Okay? Number 2. I read, space, box at the weekend. Can I count box? Yes, of course. So it will be, a few. Perfect, my dear. Number 3. I spilled, space, water in my dress. Who can guess the answer, the correct answer? Perfect. It will be a little. Well done, my dear. Go to number 4. I have space pencils in my bag. Can I count pencils? Yes, of course. It will be a few. Well done. So number 5 and the last question. There is still space time left to study for the exam. You know that time uncountable. لو اتكلمنا عن الوقت generally هيكون uncountable. But what if I say hours or minutes or seconds? Can I count them? Of course, yes. يبقى مع الـ hours والـ minutes والـ seconds I use a few. But if I speak about time in generally I use a little. So the correct answer is a little. Excellent, my dear. Good job, everyone. So we have finished our today's session. I hope you get benefit from this presentation. Have a good time. Goodbye.